विजयी विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा, झंडा ऊंचा रहे हमारा। विजयी विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा।
गुड इवनिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, वी आर बैक। दिस इज डीके फ्लैग फाउंडेशन प्रेजेंट्स इंडिपेंडेंस डे स्पेशल इंडिया पेज। मैं सुधीर आतावर, the director of this show. I have Mr. Vijay Shetty. He's here. He's the technical director of this show. And I take this opportunity to introduce the beautiful contestants from the film world, from Kannada, from Marathi, from Hindi, from and the theater, from television. I have the contestant number one. He's a senior lyricist, starting from Sultana, Sultana. Mera naam hai Sultana, sung by great Isha Mangeshkar. He has penned more than 1,000 songs. इनका तो गाना है ये तो सच है कि भगवान है वह बहराम जी। वाह वाह वाह, दूल्हे के ताली ये तो हरे दुपट्टो, कितना सुपर हिट गाना है इनका।
थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू।
प्लीज गिव हिम बिग हैंड फॉर दिस इंडिया के स्टार डायरेक्टर। एंड कंटेस्टेंट नंबर 2, शी इज एन एक्ट्रेस फ्रॉम द टेलीविजन एज वेल एज फ्रॉम थिएटर। She has done her graduation from National School of Drama, New Delhi. She has directed more than 50 plays. She has represented India to set up theater festival in Bhutan for 2 years. She is an actress in, as I told, in television and web series. Let us welcome Neelam Guptalungkar from this India Pays. Welcome Neelam ji. Third contestant. He is from South Films, started first ever Kannada hip-hop band Urban Lads, and it became very popular in Karnataka. Even I heard that his debut movie Josh was super duper hit here, and it ran for 100 days. And he got Asianet Suvarna Award and Magazine Award in Karnataka for that film. He also won award for best performance in negative role. He has done some 14 films as lead role, and he has recently directed a film Night Out. He also acted a play Bulle Bakhawali, which represented India in World Theatre Olympics, directed by MS Satyu. Let us welcome Rakesh Adigap. We have contestant number 4, beautiful girl, Himangini. She is an actress in, acted in 8 Marathi films, 10 Gujarati films, 3 Hindi films, 2 Hindi art films, 1 Tamil, 2 Kannada, 1 Bengali film, recipient of Best Actress Award of Gujarat State. Also, she has got Dada Saheb Iconic Award in 2020. I welcome Himangini. We have very interesting person. He's from a music background, music director. He got a Best Upcoming Radio Mirchi Music Award for Bollywood in year 2014. Famous song, as I was telling, you know, I was just telling about Arziya, Arziya. I can make you to listen that song later. It is trending a new set for in the young generation. Had a 50 million views and have 11,000 comments. Let us welcome Raj Prakash for the India Pays. Welcome Raj Prakash ji.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
The sixth contestant, he has done his diploma from FTII Pune. Winner in mega reality dance show in Star Plus, Aaj Mahi Wai. Wow, Praveen ji. He has acted in a film called Salute to 733. It's a patriotic film on Bhagat Singh. He did a role of Sukhdev. He has done a lead role in a Hindi film called Shudra, and then many more Marathi films too. Let us welcome Praveen Indu. Praveen ji, welcome to this India Pays.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
We have brilliant host, international singer, actor. She has acted with Anil Kapoor in his first film, Kaha Kaha Se Guzar Gaye. And she has done many Hindi films also. She is also a CEO in theater and creative production company, SPIPS, PIPS, Global Solution. She has produced a number of plays and productions with her husband, great ad maker of this country, Alek Padam Sri. Let us welcome the gorgeous, glamorous, gracious, dazzling
Sharon Prabhakar ji.
One more quiz master host, Dr. Rakesh Bakshi, founder and chairman of the Cricket Flag Foundation.
Installed many monumental flags. Monumental flags means, you know, flags
above 100 feet. It's called as a monumental flag. He wants the national flag to be accessible to the common man, and they should be able to touch it, feel it, and experience the flag.
विजय विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा झंडा ऊंचा रहे हमारा विजय विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा झंडा ऊंचा रहे
वेलकम यू आर इन डिफरेंट अटायर ऑल टुगेदर टुडे समथिंग स्पेशल आई वुड लाइक टू लिसन फ्रॉम डॉक्टर बख्शी सर ओवर टू यू
थैंक यू सुधीर फॉर introducing me. So hello Sharon, how are you? And my special welcome to Rawal sir, the senior most today. Sir, I salute to you and I welcome on behalf of DK Flag Foundation to all the participants today being the Kargil Vijay Divas. We salute to our soldiers and we dedicate this episode to all the soldiers and martyrs of the country, Jai Hind.
Jai Hind. Great, sir.
I would like to say, Aasma par ghar banao, Aasma par ghar banao, mera maksad nahi. Mere watan ki zami, ki meri jannat hai, ye jazbaat hai, hamare in jawano ka, aur we salute to this soldiers, totally from our heart. And DK Flag Foundation mein, we want to bring awareness about the flag, whether you can put the flag in your office, your home and all, whether you can put the flag like this, I have put on my cap, on my t-shirt I can put. So this is not known to people. So this is the awareness I want to do. I'm a very small man, but I'm trying to do. ये मेरी छोटी सी कोशिश है और मैं आप लोगों का बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि आप लोग इस प्रोग्राम में
let us greet from gorgeous Sharon Prabhakar ma'am and I request ma'am to tell the rules and regulation of this India quiz of the first round. Over to Sharon ma'am.
Hello and good evening, wonderful artists. How wonderful that we've all gathered today to celebrate culture and the history that belongs to our country. And this has been a dream. Ye Bakshi saab ka ek sapna tha ki hum in cheezon ko you know logon ko yaad dilaye, logon ke dilon mein jade. And I'm so happy we've had this opportunity, Dr. Bakshi. This has been a wonderful journey, and I'm so grateful that you know I'm playing a small part in this. Friends, let me tell you the questions we've got are so interesting. मैंने चार पांच अभी quizzes कर ली, इतनी अच्छी अच्छी माशाल्लाह facts निकली हैं जो मुझे खुद नहीं पता थी. Beautiful facts about you know British Mughal Empire and all that sort of thing. So I'm dying to get started. So what we're going to do is we've got four sets. Okay. पहला जो हमारा सेक्शन है, हम आपको प्रश्न पूछेंगे. हमारे पहले कंटेस्टेंट को आपको सर चार ऑप्शंस दी जाएंगी, उनमें से आपको सिलेक्ट करना पड़ेगा और आपको 10 सेकंड दी जाएगी जवाब सोचने के लिए. एंड दैट्स जस्ट द स्टार्ट. अभी आप देखिए आगे क्या होता है. तो चलिए डॉक्टर साहब, आर यू रेडी?
या आई एम रेडी.
दैट्स वाओ. Lovely.
Yeah, let's start with the Rawal sir. First question is to you. When was direct administration of British began in India? A. 1857, B. 1858, C. 1869, or D. 1900. Your time starts now.
Sir, it is 1858.
You sure?
Ha, 1858, yeah, sure.
Vidyadharji, please freeze this answer. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So over to Sharon.
So Neelam, you're next. So Neelam, here's my question. Who is the adopted son of Annie Besant? Four options here. Is it Aurobindo Ghosh? Is it Jugdeep Kishore? Is it Raja Ram Mohan Roy? Or is it none of these people? Neelam, look at the question, think, and your time starts now, my love. You've got 10 seconds.
I think not mentioned here. D.
Not mentioned here. Are you sure? Soch lijiye.
I'll go Jiddu Krishnamurthy. I have no clue about this. I'll go
Vidya
for B.
Sir, should we lock Jiddu Krishnamurthy?
Yes.
Okay. So I want to tell you something about the great Krishnamurthy. He was an amazing man, philosopher, writer. In his early life, he was groomed to be the new world teacher. He was a great man, and he really revamped education in India. Dr. Bhakti, sir, over to you.
Okay, my next question is to Rakesh. Yes, your question is, starting from Jawaharlal Nehru to Narendra Modi ji, how many prime ministers have taken charge so far? A. 15, B. 16, C. 18, or D. 20? Your time starts now.
18, sir.
Sure?
Yeah, I remember Vajpayee was 16. So after that, Manmohan Singh ji came and Modi. So 18, yeah.
Vidyadhar ji, freeze kiya jaye.
Good.
Can you name few starting with Jawaharlal Nehru?
Yeah, Jawaharlal Nehru, and twice one person came. I always get confused.
Okay, I will tell you. It was Jawaharlal Nehru, Gulzarilal Nanda, Lal Bahadur Shastri. Then again Gulzarilal Nanda, Indira Gandhi, Morarji Desai, Charan Singh, again Indira Gandhi, Rajiv Gandhi, V.P. Singh, Chandrasekhar, P.V. Narasimha Rao, Atal Bihari Vajpayee, S.D. Devi Govda, and Indira Kumar Gujral, Atal Bihari Vajpayee again, Manmohan Singh ji, and Narendra. Over to Sharon.
Hemangini, question is very easy. Mahatma Gandhi ji's father was, you have four options, was he a barrister, that's a lawyer, a kotwal, police officer, Diwan, chief minister, or was he an Ayurvedic vet? So you have four options.
Mahatma Gandhi's
time
father.
Starts now.
Ayurvedic doctor, D.
Ayurvedic Veda doctor. Vidya ji. Karamchand, Uttam Chand Gandhi was also known as Kaba Gandhi, and he served as the Diwan of four months. Okay, Dr. G, over to you.
Yes, my question is to Raj Prakash. How many times India had war with Pakistan? A. 2 times, B. 3 times, C. 4 times, D. 5 times. Your time starts now.
I think it's 4 times.
Please freeze this answer. Let's
congratulations.
Congratulations. Yes.
Good.
It was in 1947, 1965, 1971, and 1999. So, Mr. Praveen, the question is, Pragati Maidan of Delhi was inaugurated during the tenure of Prime Minister A. Jawaharlal Nehru, B. Lal Bahadur Shastri, C. Morarji Desai, or D. Indira Gandhi?
I think Indira Gandhi. B.
Should we lock it?
Yes.
Indira Gandhi. This shows your thinking is also correct. You said, I think.
I think, yeah.
So it was a little bit confused about, Morarji Desai and Indira Gandhi.
Yeah. It was in 1972 at the time of Prime Minister Indira Gandhi. Yeah, over to Sharon, please.
Kabir sir, my question to you. Farrukhnam Palace of Telangana belongs to the Mughal Empire, the Nizams, Tipu Sultan, or Bhumi? And your time starts now.
इसमें कोई नेगेटिव मार्क नहीं है, आप बोल सकते
हैं। नहीं, मगर बहुत मजबूरी है।
Okay, time's up. Yeah, ma'am. Answer.
Time is up.
Yeah.
So, the answer is the Nizams of Hyderabad, and this awesome building is still there. It's on a hillock. It covers a 32-acre area in Falaknama, 5 kilometers from Charminar. So it belongs, it was option B was the correct answer. So
my question is to Neelam ji.
Answer.
When was India hosted first Asia or Asian Games? A. 1951, B. 1960, C. 1969, or D. 1982? Your time starts now.
1951.
So should we freeze it?
Yeah, 1951, Delhi.
Okay, Vidyadharji, hey. Please freeze.
Lamji, congratulations. Thank you.
It was 1951. India hosted the Asian Games on two occasions. First one as the inaugural 1951, and 1982 Asian Games. India got 15 golds and 51 overall medals, with most bronze. 20, and finished at second spot in the medal tally.
Wow.
So this was the Asia. Yeah. Over to Sharon.
So Rakesh, which is the first Bank of India? Was it the Bank of Bengal? Was it the General Bank of India? Was it the Bank of Bombay? Or was it the Bank of Hindustan? Rakesh, you have 4 options, 10 seconds, and your time starts now.
I'm not sure. I'll just take a guess.
No. The actors don't give up anything.
I remember. I think SBI was. I'll go with Bank of Hindustan.
Time up.
Bank of Hindustan, option D.
Time up.
Yeah.
Yes. Vidya sir, should we lock Bank of Hindustan?
Congratulations. Hey, yes. Great.
Your answer is absolutely correct. Bank of Hindustan was established.
My God.
Very interesting. Bank of Hindustan was established in 1911. It's now defunct, but it is considered the first modern bank in colonial India.
Wow.
It was established, like I said, in 1911. The first bank. Wow. Over to you, Dr. Sam.
Yeah, my question is to Himangini.
Okay.
And it is regarding the flag. You must have seen the flag.
Yes.
Actually, flag, people say it's Tiranga. But it has got 4 colors.
Yes.
Okay. So how many spokes are there in the Ashok Chakra and which color? Your option is 25 spoke in black color, B, 24 spoke in black. What is that?
I'll go with blue color. Maybe blue color.
How many spokes?
24, D.
24 spoke in navy blue color.
Yeah.
Okay, please freeze the answer.
Congratulations!
It was a guess.
Yeah.
I will tell you. Yeah, it has got a 24 spokes, navy blue color,
okay.
And size and width of the chakra is always equal to the white patch inside. Always, it has to be that, and design as per Ashok Chakra in Sarnath temple.
Yes.
And symbol, this is called symbol of movement and continual progress of the country. This was designed after the charkha into the chakra by Tayabji, who designed the flag. So this is the detail about the chakra. Thank you for answering the correct question.
Okay.
Congratulations.
My pleasure.
Over to Sharon.
Hi, good evening, Raj. Very simple, and I hope you win lots of money. When was the rupee first introduced? Okay. A, 30th of December 1907. B, 30th of November 1917. C, 30th of November 1927. Or D, 30th of November 1937. And your time starts now.
It's D, I think it's D.
Are you sure?
It may be wrong, but I'm sure.
Sir, please stop Raj's answer.
The
rupee was first introduced on 30th of November
1917.
17. And it owes its origin to Sher Shah Suri in 1540 to 45. Today, the Reserve Bank of India issues currencies under the Reserve Bank Act of 1934. This goes back to 30th of November 1917. Raj, better luck next time, my dear.
Thank you.
My question is to Praveen.
Yes, sir.
It's a long question. Answer must be short. Who was the youngest minister in Jawaharlal Nehru's interim government in 1946 before independence as a labor minister and also a member of Constituent Assembly of India? A. Morarji Desai, B. Atal Bihari Vajpayee, C. Indira Gandhi, and D. Babu Jagjivan Ram. Your time starts now.
Babu Jagjivan Ram. D.
Okay, please lock D, Babu Jagjivan Ram.
Congratulations.
Yes, you are right.
Morarji Desai and Morarji Desai ka naam to Prime Minister the, to the Chief Minister to maine guess kiya.
Very good guess. So,
very great. Yeah. And end of this first round, let me announce the score.
Of course.
Ravindra Rawal sir, you answered one question in the beginning, first set of question, earned 1,000 rupees. Congratulations. And Neelam Gupta ji, I think both the answers are guessed, or you really knew that?
No, that first I knew and then second was guess.
Okay, you earned 3,000 rupees. Congratulations. And Rakesh Adiga, what about you? You were so really genius. I didn't know that because I was a professor. 3,000 rupees. Congratulations by answering both the questions. Himangini, you earned 2,000 rupees. Though you are from Gandhiji's place, you are not answering Gandhiji's question. You earned 2,000 rupees.
Congratulations. Oh my God.
That's so embarrassing.
And Raj Prakash ji, so you have to work with Raval ji. You have to work with Raval ji. So Raval ji, you have to work with 1,000 rupees.
Thank you.
चलो मतलब जोड़ी बनी रहेगी
हां ना एंड प्रवीण इंदु जी क्या कमाल कर रहे हैं आप एंड मिनट में आके 3,000 लिया कांग्रेचुलेशन
थैंक यू वाओ
टू शरण मैम टू अनाउंस दिस सेकंड राउंड रूल
सो एवरीबॉडी आर वी रेडी फॉर राउंड 2
या
यस
टू अर्न सम मनी सो लेट मी एक्सप्लेन ये बहुत इजी राउंड है मैं हम लोग आपको सवाल पूछेंगे और या तो आपको हाँ या ना बोलना पड़ेगा या ट्रू एंड फॉल्स सो डॉक्टर साहब ओवर टू यू लेट्स जस्ट हिट इट
रावल सर वंस अगेन वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन टू यू यू हैव टू से यस और नो गांधी जी नेवर अरेस्टेड ड्यूरिंग सॉल्ट मार्च इन 1930 Only followers were arrested.
Yes. Yes, I think.
So this is your answer is?
Yes. Never arrested.
No.
No. Gandhiji also was arrested in Salt March along with 60,000 followers around the country.
Hi, Neelam.
Yes.
We're ready?
Yes.
The Padma Awards do not include cash allowance. When you get the Padma Awards, they do not give you cash with this. Is this true or is this false?
True.
So this is true that it does not include cash. You're comfortable with that answer?
I think no. We get cash.
We get cash, yeah.
Vidya sir, please lock this answer. You were wrong, because we do not get cash with the Padma.
Get cash, okay.
Oh, sorry, you feel stuck to the first one.
Yes, was
anyway,
right.
All the best. We've got more opportunities. Dr. Saab, over to
yes.
you.
Yes. My question is to Rakesh. Gopal Krishna Gokhale offered with kinghood. Is it right or wrong?
No.
Should we freeze it?
Time up. No is the answer.
Okay. The yes. answer is yes.
Aray, everyone was, started losing money.
It was offered to him, the kinghood, but he rejected.
So we have Himangani, the lovely Himangani. Are we ready?
Yes. Ask me easy question.
Hi. It's easy. Ceylon got independence much before India. Yeah, yes or no?
I guess no. No.
No? Sure?
No.
Correct. Congratulations. 3000.
1948. February 1948, Ceylon was granted independence as a Dominion of Ceylon. Dominion status yes. within the British Commonwealth was retained for the next 24 years until 1972, when it became a republic and was renamed the Republic of Sri Lanka.
Yeah.
History is so fascinating. Yeah. Anyway, over to you, Dr. G. Let's continue.
Yeah, my question is to Raj Prakash. The word rupee has been derived from the Sanskrit word ekha rupayakam. Is it yes or
yes?
It is no.
No. Oh my god,
it is derived from rupayakam.
Rupayakam. Oh,
it is not ekha. Sorry. Oh, you are so confident.
अभी रुपया कम हो जाएगा
कम हो गया
खत्म हो गया खत्म
सुधीर रुपया कम कर देगा ओवर टू सरन
सो प्रवीण वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन
ओके
किंग एम्परर जॉर्ज द फिफ्थ एंड क्वीन एम्प्रेस मैरी द फर्स्ट ब्रिटिश मॉनर्क दे विजिटेड मुंबई इन 1911 एट दैट टाइम ऑफ द रॉयल विजिट द गेटवे वाज नॉट येट built. True or is this false? Yes or no?
Nah. Ban gaya tha.
Ban gaya tha. Shall I lock?
Yes, lock.
India Gate was made.
Made.
Us samay nahi bana. It wasn't made.
Nahi bana tha.
Achha, nahi bana tha.
In fact, they made a cardboard structure because the Gateway of India wasn't made. They made a cardboard structure to greet the royal couple and later the Gateway of India was made. Sorry.
Yeah.
Wrong. Well played. Let me announce the score after second round. Ravindra Rawal sir, aap first round mein 1000 jeete the, second round mein you lost 1000 and 0 rupee in your
pocket. Okay.
No worry.
Okay. No problem.
And Neelam Gupta ji, and you had 3000 in your pocket, but you lost 1000 rupees in the second round and having 2000 in the pocket. And same here with Rakesh Shadiga, won 3,000 rupees and lost 1,000 rupees. Now you have 2,000 in your account. And Himangini, kya kamal yaar, 5,000. You won 3,000 in this round. Oh, 5,000. Good. And Raji, tumhe pehle bola, to aap Ravindra ji ka saath shuru kiya career.
Nagpur wale.
1,000 jita tha. Aur abhi 1,000.
Nagpur wale.
In your account. And our Praveen ji, 3,000 jita, but he lost 1,000 rupees in the second round, having 2,000 in the account. Well done, Himangini is leading. Good. All the best for the third round. I request Rakesh Bakshi sir to speak a few things about flag and Decathlon Flag Foundation. Over to Rakesh Bakshi sir.
Thank you, Sudhir. Friends, till 2002, putting the flag or flying the flag in your office, in your home, in your building was not allowed. After Naveen Jindal won the battle in Supreme Court, this became the citizen's right. And that is the reason. Now you can put the flag in your office, on your table, in your reception as a standing flag, and you can put it in your building, you can put it in your area. So that's why we started putting the national flag, monumental flag. Monumental flag means it is 100 feet pole, and this is 24 hour, 365 days you can fly. No need to remove the flag. We remember the flag only on 2 days, that is 15th of August and 26th January. But me, myself and my all the employees, about 400 employees, they wear it every day, and they are identified that they belong to DK Flag Foundation in the train or wherever they go. So, and then they feel proud that they have this flag. इसे हम कहते हैं इसे पहनिए और शान से पहनिए क्योंकि ये तिरंगा हमारी पहचान है।
This is an image round. हम आपको एक तस्वीर दिखाएंगे और उसके बारे में कुछ हम आपको प्रश्न पूछेंगे।
Yeah, this is to again Rawal sir. आपके लिए है और आपके फिल्म इंडस्ट्री से ही है।
बात है, थैंक यू।
Please show the clipping. Which role actor Aamir Khan performed along with this English actor Tobey Stephens for this film? Your time starts now.
Yeah, yeah. Sir, this is Mangal Pandey. Aamir Khan, Mangal Pandey.
Mangal Pandey.
Yes. Please give the answer. Mangal Pandey is right answer. Mangal Pandey was an Indian soldier.
Yeah.
Who played a key part in the events immediately preceding the outbreak of Indian Rebellion of 1857. He was a sepoy in the 34th Bengal Native Infantry Regiment of the British East India Company. Very good, sir.
Welcome, Neelam. I want you to look at this picture. Gaur se. Name the actor and film in which he performed the role of a great freedom fighters. Who is the actor and what is the role?
This is Shri Manoj Kumar ji, great, great actor, and film is Shaheed.
Okay, but what was the role he played?
Bhagat Singh.
Can we have the answer, please, Vidya sir?
Congratulations, earn 4,000 rupees.
4,000 rupees. I got confused with Shaheed and Bhagat Singh. So Manoj Kumar was in the film Shaheed as Bhagat Singh. That's what I was wanting to ask you. And Bhagat Singh, of course, you know, was born on September 27th. In 1907, he was deeply involved in political activities. And finally, unfortunately, Singh was found guilty of killing a British officer and he was hanged on March the 23rd, 51. What can I say? Over to you, Dr. Saab.
Yeah, my question is to Rakesh. Please see this. Who's performing Gandhiji in this? Name the actor.
Yes. This is Ben Kingsley.
Sure?
Yeah, he won an Oscar for this. I remember.
So please freeze this and give the correct answer. Yes, Ben Kingsley in Gandhi and got Oscar for this brilliant performance as Gandhi. Well done, well done. Over to Sharon.
Himangini, here we are.
Okay.
I'm going to show you a picture and I want to know, name the actor and the director of this film.
I don't know the answer.
You don't know the answer. What am I going to know?
Can you pass?
You can't pass. So the actor, this was Sachin Kedekar, by
Sachin Kedekar,
Shyam Benegal.
Shyam Benegal in the film released in the year 2005, and its budget was 20.
Oh, he was Sachin Kedekar?
Oh god!
Oh god! I didn't recognize him. Oh god!
Anyway, over to you, Doctor.
My next question is to Rajprakash.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Identify the film where actor Paresh Rawal acted as a great freedom fighter of India, and mention name of the director.
So Ketan Mehta ji. Ketan Mehta ji.
और मूवी कौन सी है?
सरदार.
Sure, we lock
it. Yes.
You are right. Sardar.
Thank you, Ketan Mehta.
Sardar is a 1993 Indian biographical drama film on Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. The film was screened retrospective on August 12, 2016 at the Independence Day Film Festival, jointly presented by the Indian Directorate of Film Festivals and Ministry of Defense, commemorating 70th Indian Independence Day. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Yes. Over to you, Sharon.
Yes, Praveen. So, name this brilliant actor who is in Dr. Ambedkar's role in the film Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. You have 10 seconds. Aur aapka waqt ab shuru hota hai.
Mamuti.
So, Vidya sir, shall we lock Mamuti? Absolutely. Like he won the National Film Award for Best Feature Film in English and the Best Actor. Yes. He walked away with the award that year. Yes.
End of the third round. Ravindra sir, you earned 4,000 rupees in this round. Congratulations. Yeah. Actually, you supposed to get 6,000. But this 2,000 aise gaya. But you have 4,000 safe in your pocket. Neelam Gupta Lunkar. You have 6,000. You earned 6,000 rupees and earned 4,000
rupees. Oh, wow.
Rakesh Adiga also competing with you. 6,000 rupees. Rakesh got. Congratulations. Well played. Himangini, but you're not bad. You could have earned 10,000 because.
But I know Sachin Khedekar personally. I didn't recognize him.
So, Prisma Sir Kapil Karana. Raj Prakash Ji, you are again. You earned 4,000 rupees. Congratulations. Ravin Hindu, you earned 6,000 rupees. Congratulations. Now, competition with Praveen, Rakesh, and Neelam for 6,000. And Himangini has 5,000. Raj Prakash and Ravindra Rawal sir has got 4,000. Congratulations. Let us go to final round of this India quiz. Over to Sharon Ma'am.
So, finally, hamara aakhri round ka waqt aa gaya hai. And I want to tell you that it's been such fun. I mean, listen, I have to say your history knowledge is not bad, okay? So I'm very, very impressed. Acha, ab is round mein is that we are going to ask you a question and aap apne words mein aap jawab denge. So Dr. Saab, over to you.
Yeah, my question is to again, Rawal sir.
Haan ji.
Who was the director of the first talkie film, Alamara?
Sir, it is Ardeshir Irani. Ardeshir Irani, sir.
Okay. You want us to freeze it?
Yeah, sure. Ardeshir Irani.
Please freeze this answer and you are right.
Congratulations.
Khan Bahadur Ardesh Irani.
Congratulations,
sir. Congratulations. I'm so happy. Over to Sharon.
So, hang on a second. Neelam, are we ready?
Yes.
Which was or is the first Indian color film?
Indian color film. First Indian.
Pehla Indian color film.
Krishna Kanhaiya?
Shall we freeze?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Please.
My God, congratulations. Oh, wow.
Kanhaiya was a 1947 Hindi cine color feature film was directed by Modi V. Bidwani, produced by Ardeshir Irani of Imperial Pictures. Brilliant. Over to you, Dr. G.
Yeah, my question is to Rakesh.
Yes, sir.
Which is the Bharat Ratna Lata Mangeshkar's first super hit film song and name of the film?
I don't know the lyric, but I think it's Mahal. Mahal. And the la 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 la. I don't know the lyric. Aayega or something like that.
You sing it, no? You know the tuning and you know the words.
Aayega.
We give it to you.
Mujhe aata hai.
We take this answer. Let us see whatever is right or wrong.
Okay.
Yes, yeah, we give it to you. Our first hit song came with the song Aayega Aane Wala. Anybody can sing?
Yeah.
Haan, gao, gao. Himangini gaayegi.
I know this song.
Yeah, yeah. Gao, gao.
Aayega, 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 aayega aane wala.
Let us divide this prize to 2,500 to Himangini and 2,500 to Rakesh.
Cash may be company deta to mere mein bhi divide ho jata.
Over to Sharad. Yes. Over to
Sharad. Himangini, now it's your turn.
Oh my god. Okay.
Who was the director of the landmark Indian film on India-Pakistan partition, Garam Hawa, which was, as you know, shortlisted?
Of course. I know. M.S. Chhattisgarh, obviously.
Yes, absolutely. Do you have any doubt?
No, not at all.
Ye kabhi bhool nahi sakte.
Ye to main nahi bhool sakti.
Let's lock.
Congratulations.
Yes.
Great.
Well done, Iman.
Sachin Saab is one of our most respected, iconic directors.
Yes.
He would be a great director, humanitarian, very talented and a stalwart in the world of theatre. Brilliant answer. Thank you so much. Over to you, Doctor.
And Sharon Mam, first film he directed.
Yeah.
With Anil Kapoor.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
My next question is to Raj Prakash.
Yes, sir.
Which Indian technician got Oscar for the phenomenal work in the film Gandhi, in which category?
I think it's lady. Bhanu Athaiya.
Okay, for which category?
costume. Hello.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you.
And Praveen, I'm going to be asking you.
Yes.
Okay. So the film Mother India, nominated for the Academy Award for Best International Feature Film. Who is the director of this film?
Mother India. Mehboob Khan. I'm sure. Yeah.
Okay. Vidya sir, let's lock. This young actor is very confident.
Whoa.
Congratulations.
Wow. He has, as you know, Nargis, Sunil Das, Rajinder Kumar, Rajkumar.
Correct.
Make of Mehboob Khan's earlier film, Aurat. You're absolutely right. You win a nice chunk of money in this question. Wow, what a great way to end our quiz. My God, all of you have done so well. I'm so thrilled.
Thank you.
Lovely.
Yeah, great. Congratulations, all of you. End of this fourth round, let me announce the winner. It is very, very tough. Congratulations, I have to say. Neelam Gupta, Rakesh Adiga, Himangini and Praveen Indu. Congratulations, all four. You are entered into semi-final.
You know, I've been so happy to have interacted with all of you today. I also want to give a special, a special three cheers to Sudhir ji and Vidya sir. It's not easy putting all these things together and working on Zoom, but let's give them a nice little clap. And of course, the brain and the heart and the man with the passion behind this whole thing of patriotic Indian at heart and very focused on keeping the flag flying in our country. What a noble mission, Dr. Saab. Thank you. You also, from all of us, a nice big round of applause for your love and your passion.
That I request Rawal Saab to speak few words on this occasion.
Jaisa ki maine matlab ek episode bhi aap logon ka dekha tha, jo Bakshi Saab ki feeling hai, jo tirange ke liye, uske liye wo बहुत बहुत ज्यादा उनको प्रेज करना चाहिए, क्योंकि इस तिरंगे के अंदर हमारे देश की संस्कृति छुपी हुई है, सभ्यता छुपी हुई है, बिना किसी धर्म का नाम लिए हुए, बिना किसी बड़े नेता का नाम लिए हुए, इन तीन रंगों और एक बीच में वो जो ब्लू अशोक चक्र माध्यम से हम हमारे देश का पूरा इतिहास आकाश में फहराते हैं और हम बख्शी साहब को सैल्यूट करते हैं कि वो जो ये कार्य कर रहे हैं ये सच में बहुत महान कार्य है। हम डीके फाउंडेशन के आभारी हैं, हम अत्तावर साहब के भी आभारी हैं और पर्सनली मैं फील करके कहना चाहता हूँ एज ए लिसनर जो सॉन्ग सुनने वाला था, शरण प्रभाकर को मैंने अभी तक नाम से सुना, फोटो में देखा, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी कि इस सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग को हम मान्य करके आज मैं उनके साथ इस कार्यक्रम में शामिल हूँ। मैं उनको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देता हूँ और आप बिलीव कीजिए मैं भी आपका एक फैन हूँ। आप बहुत अच्छी सिंगर है, इसके लिए कुछ कहने जैसा नहीं है। थैंक यू बख्शी साहब, थैंक यू शरण, एंड थैंक यू
रावल सर। विल लिसन फ्रॉम राज प्रकाश जी।
आई विल सिंग टू लाइंस।
ओके।
कर चले हम पिता जानो तन साथियों, अब तुम्हारे हवाले वतन साथियों। कर चले हम फिदा जान तन साथियों, अब तुम्हारे हवाले वतन साथियों। जय हिंद।
थैंक यू। लेट्स अस लिसन फ्रॉम ब्यूटीफुल नीलम।
थैंक यू सो मच। आई रियली वांट टू थैंक यू। एक्चुअली मैं सबको बहुत शुक्रिया कहना चाहती हूँ। मैं एक आर्मी फैमिली से आती हूँ तो मुझे पता है कि और मैं सोने पर सुहागा ये है कि मैं एक आर्टिस्ट हूँ, तो मैं ज़मीन से जुड़ी हूँ और आसमान से भी जुड़ी हुई हूँ। और तिरंगा का जो जज्बा है, जो फीलिंग है, वो उसके लिए कोई वर्ड्स नहीं, मेरे पास तो कोई शब्द है नहीं, क्योंकि मैं जो अभी बोलते बोलते भी घूस बम हो रहे हैं। तो बहुत बहुत प्राउड है, बहुत प्राउड है हिंदुस्तान में, चाहे जितनी प्रॉब्लम्स हैं लेकिन फिर भी ये बहुत प्राउड है, बहुत गर्व है, बहुत फक्र है कि मैं हिंदुस्तान।
दिस इज माय प्लेजर टू बी इन दिस प्रोग्राम और खास करके विद डीके फाउंडेशन, यू नो। और ये पेट्रियोटिक राउंड है हमारा, जो भी सवाल जवाब पूछे गए, सीरियसली आई गॉट टू नो सो मेनी थिंग्स विच आई वॉज नॉट नोइंग। और आज मुझे और ज्यादा अच्छा लग रहा है इन सब चीजों के साथ मिलके, मेरा और भी मतलब एक हिंदुस्तानी होने का इतना प्राउड फील हो रहा है। एक अंदर से एक जज्बा उभर के आ रहा है, यू नो व्हाट आई वाज डूइंग ऑल दिस इयर्स, अब मुझे और ज्यादा इसके लिए और ज्यादा गर्व फील हो रहा है। आई एम रियली 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 हैप्पी।
सो थैंक यू एवरीवन, इट वाज अ वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस एंड विद एंटरटेनमेंट देयर इज सम मेनी there are many things which I learned from today. Yeah. And actually this awareness program is very important for the youth right
yeah.
now.
Yeah,
entertainment, yes. There is awareness which has been created and yes. It is very important for us. And I would like to thank you. Thank you, Rakesh sir, and thank you, Sharon ma'am. You, I really learned a lot. And Sudhir sir, you are a wonderful host. And thank you for giving me this opportunity. And thank you with the others, sir.
Actually, मैंने फिल्म की है सेवन सैल्यूट टू 733 भगत सिंह राजगुरु सुखदेव इनके जीवन के ऊपर, और ये वो एक समय था कि उसी समय उनको फांसी दी गई थी और वो फिल्म का नाम ही वही है सैल्यूट टू 733। तो ना मुझे तीनों को मैंने उस दौरान काफ़ी पढ़ा, भगत सिंह राजगुरु सुखदेव, और काफ़ी मज़ा आया था वो फिल्म करके मुझे। और यू नो देश के प्रति जो जज्बा होता है और उनकी जो एज थी 23, 24, 26 अराउंड, और उस एज में उन्होंने जो किया है अपने देश के लिए, तो मुझे लगता है कि बहुत एक ऐसा जज्बा चाहिए हमारे अंदर। और हम हैं तो मतलब कंट्री है तो हम है, मुझे ऐसा लगता है। और
देश के
जवान
हैं
तो
यस
सही बात।
यस यस
दिस इज द गिफ्ट आई विल बी सेंडिंग टू एवरीबॉडी।
थैंक यू सर।
व्हिच यू कैन पुट इट ऑन योर टेबल एंड आई विल बी आल्सो गिविंग यू अबाउट 4 to 5 ऑफ लेपल पिंस। Please okay. share with your family.
Sure.
And
sure. Oh, great.
I can only request to wear it every day. Sure. Last for the flag, I would like to say, कि आप आर्टिस्ट लोग अब जहां कहीं भी जाओ इस फ्लैग को जरूर याद रखिए और इसको अपने शान समझिए, अपनी पहचान समझिए, क्योंकि धन्य है वो माँ बाप, धन्य है वो माँ बाप जो अपनी औलाद को फौज में भर्ती कराते हैं, और उनका भी ये बलिदान इस देश के लिए एक बहुत बड़ा बलिदान है। जैसे विक्रम बत्रा, जिनके ऊपर फिल्म भी बनने वाली है, जब अपने घर से जा रहे थे तो उन्होंने कहा था मैं वापस जरूर आऊंगा, या तो मैं ये झंडा चौकी पर फहरा कर आऊंगा या इस झंडे में लिपट कर आऊंगा, मगर आऊंगा जरूर। नमन है इस फौजियों को, इन सूबेदारों को जो हमारे सरहदों पर रहते हैं। सलाम, जय हिंद।
थैंक्स रविंद्र सरावल साहब, थैंक्स नीलम गुप्ता लोंकर, थैंक्स राकेश अडिगा, थैंक्स मांगिनी राज प्रकाश एंड प्रवीण इंदू जी, थैंक्स डॉक्टर ग्रेट राकेश भट्टी सर फॉर मेकिंग दिस सो मच ग्रेट, थैंक्स टू शरण प्रभाकर मैम, थैंक्स विजय देव जी फॉर हैविंग सच अ ब्यूटीफुल डिजिटल सेशन, थैंक्स वन एंड ऑल, जय हिंद,
जय भारत देश हमारा।